Mother Wierix after a herd. Claim first blood, but it'll require cunning. Getting soaked from melted snow.
I wish your Wierix honor.
Swift arrows and sharp blades.
I'd have to ditch something.
We should get back out and track the herd if we want to maintain our reputations.
Long health and hard eyes. The spoils of the hunt have been a little light lately. We should find a few machines, earn the spirit's favor.
This is how the Banuk must have gotten up and down the mountain.
In Banur, they already sing songs about the hunts I've completed.
Getting thinner. Hard to believe the Banuk live further north. Glintox are just waiting. A good sign, I guess.
We are your chumping shard purses!
You can't just leave it!
Did Vilgun send you? I guess shards can buy a conscience.
Never mind that. Nora girl, you have to stop the others. Up ahead, we snuck up here, uncovered some kind of ancient device, plain as an anvil. That's what affects the machines.
The other bungheads voted to take it to Pitchcliff for auction. But it's taken a beating already. Like it dropped from the sky.
We tried to stop them digging it out. Without that thing up here, those Banuk will be massacred.
I'll stop them. You two get out of here. Sounds like you've already done enough damage.
Well, that's a fair appraisal.
Full already.
Skulls.
The slack?
What have you done?
Who are you? You're not one of those Banuk.
Too late. Let me look at it.
Hold on. This was our delve. We did the work. You want to put your axe in? What's this thing worth to you?
I don't know about this. This was your idea. You started it, you can finish.
All right. Could be this thing's just scrap, but even scrap has a price. So I'll ask again, what's it worth to you?
It's worth more to me than you are. You still want to negotiate?
Forget it. All Yeast ever given me is black toes.
They've made a mess of this. Catastrophic malfunction. This is from long ago. And it's been sending a signal all this time. Fading out. I have to get back to the camp before the machines tear it apart. No, they've already started attacking.
Keep your distance. Hunters, defend the camp. Do what you must.
Yeah, Mr. War and Randall. I don't fear it. Now you'll hear my song, machine. A sharp song.
Firing!
The hunt is back.
Nora, did you know this change would come upon us?
Not exactly. Although I know there is a lot changing in our world. This time it was outsiders. Those Oseram thought...
The Oseram do not think. They will never understand the balance between us. Between man and machine. Now the blue light has gone. And we are left with many songs. But more for mourning than gratitude.
So what now? Will you go back to your homeland?
When we teach the young to walk on shifting ice, we say, the secret is taking one step, then the next. Perhaps one day, we will understand the machine's mysteries.
I hope so. Good luck, Tikuk.
Was that wind or someone's wind?
I'd have to leave something else behind.
now.
Thank you.
reason do Osram need for anything?
A moment of your time, Outlander?
Able-bodied adventurers, preferably with the-
Outlander! Are you looking for-
Wait. I know your face.
You came back! How did we fare?
Expensively.
That's what I was afraid of.
The tame machines... It's hard to explain, but there was a kind of signal that calmed them. Your men got greedy, so it's gone now.
Gambling's a shoddy job, girl. I should have been a weapons dealer. That's steady work. Here, take it. The half I'd owed those hammer-handed chunks.
Half? I finished the job. And what was it you said? Enough to buy a more becoming garb?
What do you want? Karja silks? Ah. Hoisted on my own purse strings.
Can I interest you in a reasonable share of a lucrative opportunity?
Would you like to buy some?
An Osram tries to kill the Sun King, and Anora saves his life.
Heat out here is more ancient than the old ones.
It's not what I imagined when I was a boy, but
take a look.
It's decent.
Give you a good price.
When you're in the thick of it,
check out the.
I've got all the best goods here.
I had an egg for breakfast, and it's not sitting well.
Save these for the trail. can't carry more. This must be the Sun's Climb, where the Banuk wants to paint his mark. Not too much already.